Good morning. This is Doc Stout coming back to do a few more arena runs. I currently built the Shaman deck, and I am at 0 wins, 1 loss, so we've got 2 more swings at this. I'm not particularly happy with the deck, but this is a learning process. I'm not particularly good at arena, and I aim to change that. So let's queue up the deck, see if we can't get another opponent. Right into the action, shall we? Yeah, I don't know if my card evaluation skills are off, if some of my choices were bad. I know there was at least one decision I reconsidered immediately after making it when I built the deck. The Nerubian Egg seems to be a really good card in a deck that can buff things up and then get extra value out of killing it, reincarnating it, etc. Alright, but let's start with early decisions. Alright, we got a mirror match.
The elements will destroy you.
Alright. Looks like I'm gonna wanna get rid of my light drops and just see what I can do with these. Ironbeak Owl seems good. Ah, okay. We got an early taunter. Ancestral healing.
Greetings, friend.
Greetings.
The light protects me.
Not a whole lot I can do. I don't think I want to use my Ironbeak Owl yet.
I wonder.
I guess I just pass. I want to use the Wild Pyromancer after I've gotten rid of that shield. Gonna take a bunch of damage here, I think. Yeah, buy some more time. Got a Stormforge Axe, which I guess he could just use to straight up... Wow, he's just building up real fast. Okay, that's fine. Give me another spell. Alright, I need to read the cards. That was a really janky way to kill a bunch of his guys. I did a little bit of damage, though. Alright, he's still got the 2-1 that is now silenced. He's got a 1, and he's got 1 swing left on his weapon. I think my best strategy here is probably to restore some of my health and just throw down a totem. See what he does. I'd like to card advantage him out or card quality him out. But at the moment, having multiple for one to myself, I'm not too confident about how that's going to work.
Bring out your dead.
Is he going to hang on to... Oh, okay. That's fine. Six, six. I think I need to deal with that, like, immediately. I cannot let that thing get any bigger. So I got a 6-5, he's got a 2-7, and a 2-1 that has been silenced. Scores 22-24.
To Northrend!
Yuck. Okay, let's replay some threats. Guess get out to Berserker. Currently, he's just trying to win the board on me, and he's doing a pretty good job of it. I haven't been able to keep a threat for longer than a turn. Come on, buddy.
I've got a huge
card. He's just gonna straight up kill that guy. Yeah, that sucks. I'm not concerned about that. Alright, let's get the flesh-eating ghoul out. Death rattle this guy. Give him a couple points of attack.
Who you want me killed?
And death rattle.
Time for a little blood.
There we go. Now we're a little bit ahead. He'll have to use cards to get himself back in because the trigger made him a 6-3. He's a 4-3.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Yuck. That's pretty good. Man, how many of those owls did you draft, dude? Alright, we can Wind Fury, give me plus 3, five, I guess we bloodlust right now.
Who you want me killed? Who you want me killed?
That's as good as I can do. Do I die this turn? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yeah, I can't count. I just lost. My only out is for him to make a mistake. Nope, he can count. Yep, he doesn't even need to play any cards. I disagree. I played that terribly. This is why I'm not good at arenas. Alright, let's go immediately back in. See if I can't either scrape a win out of this or just retire this deck. I don't like it at all. I'd like to come back tomorrow with a different one. I just feel like I'm a turn behind every time I play. It doesn't help that I'm making poor decisions. Alrighty. Finding opponents. I do not have the laptop set up for chat right now, so if you're in the Twitch live chat, my apologies. If you're watching this on YouTube, that doesn't matter to you whatsoever. Alright.
Thrall.
So Shaman versus Rogue. Our abilities both have a persistent effect on the board. I like that. I'm feeling less good about him now. Oh, this is pretty sweet, though. Come on, one drop. No one drop.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Okay. We'll just throw down a totem. See if I can get a nice little 0 for 1 here. At the cost of a turn. My opponent is thinking. On the next turn, I'll have a couple of different options. I don't think I'm going to want to play the questing adventurer immediately. I'm going to stab the totem. You're going to stab the totem. Not let me get card advantage. That makes a whole lot of sense. Let's just play a taunter then. Unless he's got something off the top, like an Iron Beak Owl. Maybe I can get a 1 for 1 and set him back a turn. Or he'll just backstab. Well, that costs him a card. I'll take that. 5 life, costing him a card. That's totally fine. Let's see. Do I want a 3/5 for 4? Yeah, that's fine. Use him when his battle cry doesn't matter. Take a little damage, maybe lose. Interesting. What is your plan here, bud? Okay, you're just trying to lock the board down. That's fine. Let's see. Could do questing adventurer. Or Iron Beak Owl and Flesh Eating Ghoul.
What to do?
Give me a quest.
Let's silence this guy. I'm gonna regret that if he plays a taunter in a second. Let's present some threats that require answers. I can fire elemental to take care of something. Ooh, 5/3. Okay, that's fine. He's a 5/5. Yeah, I think I have to deal with this now. I'm not gonna get value out of Bloodlust if I can't get ahead on guys. Interesting. Not sure I agree with that choice, but okay. That's a pretty big dude. Let's see. Play guys and try and get ahead on life.
Job's done.
Maybe bait him into hitting me with a 6/7 so I can flame tongue totem and immediately bloodlust. No, he's not taking the bait. He is bound and determined to put me behind, which is fine. Let's see, I could play those. 4, that'd be 8. Yeah, let's get this rolling.
For the king!
You know, 4. 4/5. I could take both of these out.
Of course.
Take that out. And then immediately resummon.
For honor.
Take that out. And end turn. Now we're a little bit ahead on board. Everything safely above the range where I think a board wipe won't help. He could vanish, but I don't think that helps his situation. sets me back, so Bloodlust isn't such a blowout. He's just got a 2-3, and I have a Totem, a 5-3, and a 4-2. Bloodlust can give everybody plus 3. It's not quite lethal, is it? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That's lethal. Okay, no longer lethal. Gonna make me push. I don't have a weapon. I don't care about that. Don't care for the situation right now. Lightning bolt his threat.
Of course.
Bash in some more. I need to get ahead enough where Bloodlust is lethal, and he's just not going to let me do that. Apparently he's played this versus a shaman game before. And I don't have any sources of card advantage. So I'm effectively just top decking. Ugh. Alright, he doesn't have much, but I have nothing. There's a source of card advantage that will immediately be killed. Sploosh! One card. Yeah, he'll probably use his stealther to take that thing out. I would. Now for the grind. Cleanse the sun well. Patient assassin, we will have to deal with immediately. End turn. Try and get some value out of Dark Iron Dwarf. That may have been a mistake, but. Bloodlust seems like a dead card.
They like to play with fire.
It's just to attack this turn.
You call that a weapon?
I guess. Doesn't really matter. No value for me.
Minions, servants.
No, God. This is gonna suck. It's all friendly minions who died this turn. Bloodlust isn't very good when all you have is a searing totem. Another totem.
My shield.
Throw these guys out here. Swing for two.
Job's done.
And I think I just lose my board. Yep, pretty much. Yeah, he will not let me have a guy. It's probably wise. Wait a minute, he can do that every turn? I'm just dead. Yeah, this is just a matter of time. Not very much time either at 15 life.
Oh.
right, it's about it for this run on this deck. I'm gonna just flat die. That's each turn. Yeah. Yep, no points in dragging this out. Ugly. Ugly. It's just a waste of gold. Alright, let's check the rewards and then I'll wrap it up for the day. Yuck. Zero wins. That's actually the worst I've ever done in Arena. So glad to do it live. Two boxes. 25 gold is a consolation prize, and a pack, making this a very, very expensive pack. Alrighty. Well, thanks for showing up for that embarrassing run. I will be back tomorrow, where I am going to try again. We will see if I can't draft a slightly better deck and not embarrass myself quite as much in the arena. This is Doc, showing you how bad I am at Arena, signing out.